YouTube tutorials than anyone else. So my advice, based on the way I did things, making art is very destructive and restorative, but you can't have one without the other. A behind the scenes for the vlogs itself would be awesome. I love this question because the vlogs are behind the scenes for my other work, so I really appreciate how they're extremely creative, but also really easygoing and funny at the same time. I think I also like Minecraft videos' specific project. It feels like we're doing the same as a surprise. In terms of my playstyle,
that's how I arrived at this room that I have now. But I had also considered a cool gray. I could see warm beige working on a white background. White is also really good for my video work.
Hehehe